Hello, my friends. Today I am going to talk to you regarding two stocks. One stock is this HDFC AMC. Now let me tell you, the results of this HDFC AMC were not very good. It is an asset. HDFC AMC is an asset management company of HDFC Group, right? So the results were not very good, and everybody knew, that results in this quarter will not be good because of the lockdown, and this is not happening to this, but so many other companies also the same thing is happening. Now friends, if you really see this stock, today if you really see this stock, why I have brought this stock to your attention is only for one reason, that the stock actually is today, I'll just mark this as full so that we are able to discuss the full length of this. Because this RSI has already touched 31.90. Now this is a time when one must invest into it, and he can conveniently just expect the stock to go up to the maximum, that is 2700, right? So this is roughly about say 15 to 20%, and if it falls down more, the more it falls, the more the money will come. Now friends, I must tell you here that RSI basically is a leading indicator. It is not confirming whether there will be no fall or not, but the type of here a spinning top, small spinning top which is formed yesterday, also there was a spinning top that makes me believe that the fall is over. And even if you see this moving averages, they are still down. They will be naturally down, because the RSI is at 31.90. Even MACD also, you will find the blue line MACD is below the red line. So all the indicators, because this is the RSI is a leading indicator, that means before the price goes up, it is informing you that price is likely to go up. Now you can check here also, when the last time it came in the overbought zone, that is below this, the prices actually went up very substantially. They touched the highest. So let us believe, that as long as the FII investment is there in the share market, there is not going to be the collapse in the market. And let me also share my view with you friends, that nobody can say that I can always take the bottom price. Only two people I know who can take the bottom price always. One is the liar, another is the God. So you can take a decision yourself whether you should buy at this rate or not. Well, I think I have not purchased it today, but most likely that I will 100% purchase HDFC AMC tomorrow. And further friends, let us see, as far as HDFC AMC is concerned, it has formed, it has formed a pendant, and actually it has broken the pendant also. Now friends, let us see, to what extent actually this can fall. The bottom will be, so if it in the worst circumstances, it will be say about 2000, between 2000 and 2100, right? And immediately if you ask me, then the first fall will be somewhere around 2330, and below that, some chances are that it could fall say around 2200. So the fall, if it falls, it is better. Now nobody knows whether how much it will fall, how much it will not fall, whether FIIs will continue to invest or not. But one thing actually that is very certain is that because we have seen that it has already touched RSI 30 or 31.9, it is a very attractive proposition to buy. However, nobody can rule that it can, it will go up from here, or it will have a little fall and then go up. But yes, one thing is certain, that it will definitely, when the right time comes, it will definitely cross, and to all my understanding which I have today, it should cross say 2700. So you can just imagine 20% in next 3 months time. Only the patience is the point of order at present. So friends, you can always expect that this can go up to 2700 before the results, or after the results of the second quarter. Fine. So we have talked about HDFC AMC. Number one, I have said it is in a buying position, very good buying position, rarely it comes. And second thing is that chances are that if you wait for about 3 months time, it will give you about 20, 25 or maybe 30% results also, profit also. Then friends, the next company which I am going to talk is of Ipca Labs. Ipca Labs, actually the results of Ipca Labs, you know, they came day before yesterday and results were very good. And after the results, you know, it actually had a great fall. And today, you know, today we are sitting on the 12th of August, you know, it has given, you know, a doji. Doji means at this point, you know, the buyers and sellers, they are really confused whether they should buy or they should not buy. Right? Now, this is another indication that it can go up also. If you see the moving averages, mouths are actually in the up direction, the share is in the up direction, and more than anything else, today, friends, the volume was very less. So with the, it has fallen with the less volume, less when the volume is less and price is decreasing, it means there is a chance of the share to go up. Now, how much it will go up, how much it will not go up, that I cannot say. But under in my understanding, I will say that this stock actually must go up at tomorrow. And even RSI also, so far the signal line is straight, although the MACD line is little flat. And this also has little fallen and flat. So if the market opens good tomorrow, actually friends, quite likely, you know, that this stock also will go up. And under the worst circumstances, I so presume that it can touch or close tomorrow at 1950. Fine. And friends, let us see here, you know, that okay, let us see here that what could be the support, you know, of this. The support actually is somewhere around 1958, so I don't think that it will fall down for more than 50-60 rupees, and it will continue its journey ahead. So quite a safe bet if the this money comes from the financial institution. You know, main to actually ye bol raha hu ki aajkal jo hai na patangbazi ho rahi hai share market ke andar. Patangbazi isliye ho rahi hai kyunki na matlab sawal ye ho gaya hai ki ye market kyun upar ja rahi hai mujhe bhi pata nahi hai. Actually ye kisi ko bhi pata nahi hai kyunki bank nifty upar nahi ja raha hai. Nifty to jayega hi nahi agar bank nifty upar nahi jayega. Specific shares hain wo jo hain chadh rahe hain, lekin overall market ki situation tabhi sudharegi जबकि बैंक निफ्टी से इसको सपोर्ट मिलेगा, नंबर वन. और दूसरी चीज है कि जो FIIs है उनकी जो सपोर्ट है ना वो आती रहेगी. तो फ्रेंड्स, अगर मैं आपसे कंक्लूड करना चाहूँ रिगार्डिंग Ipca Labs, तो Ipca Labs इज ए कुड बी ए वेरी गुड बाय एट 1950 एंड यू कैन टेक ए टारगेट ऑफ अनदर 5-10% टू 2100 एंड अबव. फाइन. रेस्ट अबाउट द वॉल्यूम, अबाउट MACD आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. Friends, I wish you all the luck. Please consult your broker before any buying or selling, because profit and loss actually both is yours. तो बस मैंने तो जो Ipca Labs है, अगर ये कल मेरे को 1950 के आसपास मिल गया तो I will definitely buy. It is a support also, and then it is indicating also it will go up. It all depends how the market will open tomorrow. So friends, have a great evening and be patient. And nowadays actually the trading has become more risky. I would like to share one more point with you here friends, that the earning season is coming to an end. I think today everything is by and large 95% of the good strong shares, volatile shares, they are all results have come. And henceforth it is just what I say is the formality will be continuing till September of the results, but all good results are over. Fine. So be patient. Buy the right shares, strong shares, volatile shares at the right price, and you can wait that 3 months time, it should give you anywhere between 25 to 30%. Friend, thank you very much and good night.